And another deadly motorcycle crash in Roseville this morning. Officers say two people were riding a motorcycle in the area of Sunrise Avenue and Francis Drive when they crashed. One person was pronounced dead at the scene. The other was taken to the hospital with what's being described as life-threatening injuries.